There's some people saying that Samir and Sunil were ducking this fight.
You are crazy. Who would say such a thing?
Oh. Me, I would say it.
Oh!
Hold on a second. Oh! Show of disrespect from Linda Dorado.
Lince Dorado.
So he knows.
Lince Dorado makes the tag. In comes Gran Metalik.
Not a smart idea to slap the hothead of Lucha House Party, Lince Dorado.
Gran Metalik, not a smart wrestler, let's be honest.
What are you talking about?
Here we go. Watch out.
Whoa.
Oh, look at great evasion. Incredible.
Cover. Metalik can't put away Samir Singh.
Well done, Samir. Ducking down.
Smartest thing he's done all match. Get out of the ring.
Well, now in comes Sunil Singh, trying to stand up for his brother. He eats a drop kick from Gran Metalik. You could say this matchup is to find out who is the best tag team on all of 205 Live.
Oh, look out. Ah! Who's smart now, Nigel?
Oh, yeah, look at that. What a great way to win the match. I'll do a backflip off the middle rope.
And a tag.
Got it!
Sunil to meet Gran Metalik. Oh! Now Metalik trying to pick up the pace. Look at this. Whoa!
Moving fast, moving furious. Oh!
Relatively fresh now, Metalik. Human highlight reel. Oh! Wow.
Oh, missed with the elbow drop there. Gran Metalik on the move, just too quick.
Boom!
Drop kick. Missile drop kick.
What a flurry by Gran Metalik.
Tag. Dorado now legal. Uh-oh, Lucha House Party, great tandem offense. And now Metalik working well with Dorado.
Oh,
my God.
Did you see the height on that?